up, turn the lights down, I'm in my zone. Thank God for granting me this moment of clarity, this moment of honesty. The world will fill my trunk. Hard knock lifetime, a gift and a curse. I gave you volume after volume of my words, so you can feel my truths. I built the dynasty by being one of the realest niggas out. Way beyond the reason I can't feel my shoe. Blueprint beginning to that black album ending. Listen close, you hear what I'm about. Nigga, feel my truth. Pop died, didn't cry, didn't know him that well. Between him doing heroin and me doing crack sales, with that in the eggshell, standing at the tabernacle, rather the church, pretending to be hurt, wouldn't work. So a smirk was all on my face, like damn, that man's face is just like my face. So Pop, I forgive you for all the shit that I lived through. It wasn't all your fault, homie, you got caught into the same game I fought, that Uncle Ray lost, my big brothers and so many others I saw. I'm just glad we got to see each other, talk and re-meet each other. Save a place in heaven till the next time we meet forever. Thank God for granting me this moment of clarity, this moment of honesty. The world will fill my trunk. Hard knock lifetime, a gift and a curse. I gave you volume after volume of my words, so you could feel my truths. I built the dynasty by being one of the realest niggas out. Way beyond the reason I can't feel my shoe. Blueprint beginning to that black album ending. Listen close, you hear what I'm about. Nigga, feel my truth. Music business hate me cause the industry ain't make me. Hustlers and boosters embrace me and the music I be making. I dumb down for my audience to double my dollars. They criticize me for it, yet they all yell holla. If skill sold, truth be told, I'd probably be lyrically Talib Kweli. Truthfully, I wanna rhyme like Common Sense, but I did 5 mil. I ain't been rhyming like Common Sense. When your sense got that much in common and you been hustling since your inception, fuck perception, go with what makes sense. Since I know what I'm up against, we as rappers must decide what's most important. And I can't help the poor if I'm one of them. So I got rich and gave back to me, that's the win-win. So next time you see the homie in his rims spin, just know my mind is working just like them. Like the rims, that is. Thank God for granting me this moment of clarity, this moment of honesty. The world will fill my trunk. Hard knock lifetime, a gift and a curse. I gave you volume after volume of my words, so you can feel my truths. I built the dynasty by being one of the realest niggas out. Way beyond the reason I can't feel my shoe. Blueprint beginning to that black album ending. Listen close, you hear what I'm about. Nigga, feel my truth. You see what's on the tear when no tears should fall, cause he was on the block when no squares get off. Seeing my inner circle, all we do is ball, till we all got triangles on our wall. Ain't just rapping for the platinum, y'all record, I recall, cause I really been there before. 4 scores or 7 years ago, prepared to flow, prepared for war. I should fear no man, you don't hear me though. These words ain't just paired to go in one ear, out the other ear, no. Yo, my balls and my word is all's I have. What you gonna do to me, nigga, scars are scab. What you gonna box me, homie, I could dodge a jab. 3 shots couldn't touch me, thank God for that. I'm strong enough to carry Biggie Smalls on my back, and the whole BK, nigga, holla back. Thank God for granting me this moment of clarity, this moment of honesty. The world will fill my trunk. Hard knock lifetime, a gift and a curse. I gave you volume after volume of my words, so you can feel my truths. I built the dynasty by being one of the realest niggas out. Way beyond the reason I can't feel my shoe. Blueprint beginning to that black album ending. Listen close, you hear what I'm about. Nigga, feel my truths. It's just a public service announcement, sponsored by Just Blaze and the good folks at Rockefeller Records.
Fellow Americans, it is with the utmost pride and sincerity that I present this recording as a living testament and recollection of history in the making during our generation.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Ho, H to the O-V. I used to move snowflakes by the O-Z. I guess even back then you can call me CEO of the R-O-C. Ho, fresh out the frying pan into the fire. I be the music biz number one supplier. Fly it in a piece of paper bearing my name. Got the hottest chick in the game wearing my chain. That's right, ho, not D-O-C, but similar to them letters. No one could do it better. I check cheddar like a food inspector. My homie Strick told me, dude, finish your breakfast. So that's that's what I'ma do. Take you back to the dude with the Lexus. Fast forward the jewels and the necklace. Woo! Let me tell you dudes what I do to protect us. Shoot at you actors like movie directors. This ain't a movie, dog.
Now, before I finish, let me just say, I did not come here to show out. Did not come here to impress you. Because to tell you the truth, when I leave here, I'm gone. And I don't care what you think about me. But just remember, when it hits the fan, brother, whether it's next year, 10 years, 20 years from now, you'll never be able to say that these brothers lied to you, Jack.
Thing ain't lie. I done came through the block and everything that's fly. I'm like Che Guevara with bling on. I'm complex. I never claim to have wings on. Nigga, I get my by any means on. Whenever there's a drought, get your umbrellas out, because that's when I brainstorm. You can blame Sean, but I ain't inventing the game. I just rolled the dice trying to get some change. And I do it twice, ain't no sense to me lying as if I am a different man. And I can blame my environment, but ain't no reason why I be buying expensive chains. Hope you don't think users are the only abusers. Niggas getting high within the game. If you do, then how would you explain? I'm 10 years removed, still a vibe is in my veins. I got a hustler spirit, nigga, period. Check out my hat, yo, peep the way I wear it. Check out my swag, yo, I walk like a ball player. No matter where you go, you are what you are, player. And you can try to change, but that's just the top layer. Man, you was who you was before you got here. Only God can judge me, so I'm gone. Either love me or leave me alone.
Now, back to our regular scheduled program. L'album noir, the Black Album.